victory. So, can you show me your medal? Do you like it?
Yeah, it's beautiful. What can I say?
What does it mean for you and for your country?
It means everything. After everything, after what the Portuguese people have been going through, I think this could be the best thing that happened for a long time. So we're extremely happy. Against all odds, what an achievement. So incredible night today.
Would you have told in the beginning of the European Championship that you can win here in France, against France?
Yeah, no, for sure. We believed since day one, since this manager came in, he put this in our minds that it would be possible to get to the final and to win it. And the fact is that today we came in the dressing room, we left the bus, and I was feeling and I felt from the other players that it would be our night. It would be hard, like it was. It would be a lot of sacrifice, a lot of hard work. But we would do it, and I never doubted. So what a night.
Did you fight for Cristiano Ronaldo too on this match?
Yeah, after 20 minutes he was out, so, you know, it was a big blow, but we managed to get together and to work really hard, and the fact that we did it in extra time showed the character and, the desire to go and win it, so great credit to all of us.
What's coming now?
Now? Incredible celebrations. I can't wait for it.
Thank you very much. Congratulations again.